keep on rocking.
The free world.
Keep on rocking the free world.
This is going to be a quick one for those of you that, for some of you that made comments on my recent video about the squatters in the Walmart parking lot. Almost all of you fully agree with me, but there were a few people commenting. I guess they missed my pin comment, and they jumped in right away and said, "Hey, you're jumping to conclusions and you're assuming things, and maybe there's a reason for this. Maybe the person is homeless or lost their job or had a medical emergency or all these possible things." And here's the thing, it's not possible to show everything on video. It's not, all right? After I recorded the video, about 15 minutes later, a lady got in the front seat of the car, started it, drove it away, pulled the trailer out of there. So no, it wasn't broken down. No, she wasn't dead. And yes, she was breaking Walmart's rules willingly, her and maybe her husband. Somebody said maybe the husband had a heart attack or something. I don't know. I can't confirm that. But the fact is they were there for 3 weeks. Walmart told them to leave after 2 weeks. They ignored it. They stayed another week. So you didn't see everything in the video because I can't possibly show everything in the video. Do you ever watch an episode of Star Trek and wonder if they ever pee because they never show them taking a piss in a bathroom on the Starship Enterprise? The same thing. So you're the one assuming when you're assuming that I'm assuming. I wouldn't have put up the video if I didn't already do a little research. And I went there for 3 weekends and saw them there, saw the notices, saw their blatant disregard for Walmart's policy, and then I saw them drive away. Now, even if any of those things were true, medical emergency, homelessness, whatever, broken down, it still isn't Walmart's problem, and they should not have to put up with somebody squatting on their property for 3 weeks. So if you disagree, why don't you invite them and all the other thousands of people that squat in parking lots to live on your driveway just because they don't have a job or their vehicle's broken down or whatever it is for 3 weeks? Do it. I'm sure they would be glad to come over and take over your property. All right? That's basically what you're saying, is it's okay to squat on someone else's property for 3 weeks if you're having a bad time.
Surely you can't be serious.
It is not Walmart's responsibility to house people in their parking lots no matter what the situation is. They are private property. I don't care if it's a big corporation and you're all against big corporations, it's still someone's private property, just like if it was your next door neighbor's driveway.
Warning! Just Incredible TV is not gluten-free. Click that subscribe button below and make their life great.